next category that we have up, ladies and gentlemen, is rap. Lyrics incorporated in the house. Following contestants, Antone Holmes, Isaac Chapman, Rich Hughes, Taz, and Lamont Peterson. Let's have a big hand for Lyrics Incorporated.
Represent the town of Farrell, you know what I'm saying?
But I don't use metaphors for instance to sound intelligent, just as the way I rip it. I'm energetic, too poetic, that I said it. So whoever crunch can come and get it. Don't forget it, too sweet for diabetic. Somebody oughta step your wrist, call the medic. Alphabetic, high track like magnetic. My style is the original, yours is prosthetic. Systematic, give me credit. I injected and perfected the way that I wrecked it. You probably thought I wasn't coming for real. And yo, rich man, they don't reveal. I'm deaf to find.
You're not about to see. Come on, do it. Get straight to it.
Yo, I drop mad fluid.
Get up about to see. Come on, do it. Get back to it.
I drop mad fluid. I make it move on the run and high quick. Taking a scene by the vibe, so they try sense. They all felt the wrath of the Sandman. They beat you, I don't think that any man can. On the stage, got them all jumping. Even if you had a piece of steel, I'd break it off something. I got rhymes for ammunition. I don't use it often, cause I really have no other competition. It's me, Ike and Rich on the microphone. The stage is mine, so MC, please the mic alone. Suckers is stepping, they still stepping. Cause the mic he possesses is a concealed weapon.
Check it out, check it out.
Brother, if Farrell Pa's in the house, let me hear you say, it's all good, baby. It's all good, baby.
It's all good, baby.
Let me hear you say, it's all good, baby. It's all good.
I'm coming up, chasing a young player. I'm running over brothers, like my name is Gail Sayers. And I'm 50 for a headache, like an animal rebellious. And if you don't know, a dope rhyme sayer. 222 Steel City, born and raised way back in the good old days. Mark Pete, yo, he know what I'm talking about. Cause he lived on the block and we kicked it out. Playing high and go behind it, looking little girls. But then we grew up in this hardware. In order to get rid of the stress, you know what's next.
Yeah, yeah.
Sweet Six is Tyranny, age 11. Tina, age 9. Shay, age 13. Shay, age 12. Clarissa is 12, and Jessica is 10. This is Sweet Six.
Go!
Watch me cause I want more fun next time that I fall in love. You best not be sure.
Eric is 19, they're dancing before the money. E and J.
Really though, you don't know. I rock the microphone. Thank you. He was a quiet kid in high school, he stayed to himself, he played some hoop, had some dreams of making it out. I figured he would take the college route, go and get a scholarship, change his whole mind state, that's sort of what them dollars did. Graduated high school and got a full ride to Trap Hard University, started selling work and weed, money coming in good, everybody fuck with him, really wasn't ready for the lifestyle and what it brings, jealousy and greed, young niggas pocket watching him, mad cause he knew like Ace Boogie and he profiting, in the hood became a hot commodity, quiet kids so all the broke thirsty niggas wanna take a shot at him, acting like they fuck with him, just so they can plot on him, started hanging with some niggas that he knew from up the street.